yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world.
Hey, boss.
Guess who's back again.
You love Sylvester.
I do, but he's very enthusiastic.
I know all your moves, your crime-fighting style, favorite catchphrases, everything! I'm your number one fan!
I wanna boom bang bang with your body, yo. We gonna rock it up before we take it slow. Girl, let me rock you like a rodeo.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
I know it's illogical, but my reptilian brain is telling me we need to find someplace safe.
There is no place safe. The best you can do is head back to the construction site. Now, if the dry ice doesn't work, you'll at least have gained a few minutes before you're sucked into the tornado.
Always look on the bright side of death.
Get over here and play your video game.
The director said, let's give you an apple to eat in this scene so you'll look like even more of an asshole.
I understand closure now.
Did she come by for a date?
Yes.
Yeah, she did. I believe she thinks I'm dynamite.
Oh my gosh.
And I remember thinking, are we out of the woods yet? Are we out of the woods yet? Are we out of the woods yet? Are we out of the woods? Are we in the clear yet? Are we in the clear yet? Are we in the clear yet? In the clear yet?
You're gonna
wanna
buckle in.
I am buckled in.
Then you're gonna wanna hold on.
Motherfucker, I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome.
This is my idea of fun. Playing video games.
I heard what Toby said earlier, and it's just a video game. I'm not trying to compete with you. I just want to be an asset to the team as long as I'm here.
I know there's no competition.
Have a good time, boss.
Not your boss, because you're not on the team.
Why you gotta be so mean?
Very good, but a physical advantage will eventually wane in the face of superior intellect.
Walter, are you threatened by this?
Linda.
Hi, Walter.
Jealousy.
We need to ship out.
You drove towards a tornado. There's no equation that makes that safe. But point is, I was blown away.
Oh, we all were blown away. It was a major windstorm.
Oh my gosh.
That's humor.
It's funny.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in.
For the record, that theoretical marriage thing, you should chew on that for a while.
Pathwits? A mile.
A mile wide tornado?
Mom, I want you to get out of there.
Actually. Yes. Hey, I just wanted to say that I've been...